It's huge. How are we going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
I'm really sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Think it's already started?
I hope so, because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are, it's locked. They're going.
It's in this shithole, and we don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Nobody. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
Changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground. Watch out, guards.
No one seemed Nicholas since the assault of the kid's hideout.
Hasn't Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
What is this?
How difficult can it be to stay sharp?
Wait here. I'll be quick.
Yes.
Thank you. It's all right, Hugo.
So scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
Good. You can come.
Yes. Yes.
Mixed the kid's blood with his own. I didn't even know that was possible.
It's your guards. That's an itch. But it's that, or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
Roderick, you're up.
All right.
Whoa.
Come on through. Quickly.
Look out.
Wow.
You're safe, Roderick. Stay close to us.
Are you sure?
Yes. They're listening to me.
Wow.
The light is blocking them. The fire's holding them back.
enough. Not bad, right?
Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go, we'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house.
I'll break it down.